What would you rather have? The same level of success and less fun, or the same level of success and at least a little bit more of this in your workplace? So I'm going down to the gym and I encounter this cleaning lady, a chambermaid. This woman exceeded my expectations of good customer service. She gave me the most frightening, flirtatious smile I've had in years, looked me up and down, poked me in the stomach, and said, "You don't need a fitness facility, honey." And I remember thinking, oh my God, I'm in love with this woman. Hi, my name is Michael Kerr. I'm an international business speaker who travels the world researching, writing, and speaking about inspiring leaders, inspiring workplaces, and businesses that leverage their humor resources to drive outrageous results. So you need to facilitate, however you can, having conversations in your workplace, because we know it is a key driver of success. If you want to make a substantial shift in your culture, and if you want to improve the communication in your culture, one of the simplest things you can do, I am a huge fan of daily team huddles. When we were leaving, he stood in the parking lot and waved to us like this as we're leaving. He actually came out onto the side of the road as we're driving down the road and waved to us the whole time. My wife was in the car going, "Is he still there? Is he still there?" And I'm looking in the mirror, yeah, he's still there. Just waving until we were out of sight. Now, talk about a series of just extra inch things that gentleman did to wow us with their customer service.